The need to create a forum for brainstorming on current internal security developments, reappraise the role of the police mobile force, among other, is the reason for this meeting with squadron commanders. Inspector General of Police Usman Alkali Baba said the police is set to deploy operative of the police mobile force to prevent subversive elements that are planning to threaten the November the 6th Anambra State gubernatorial election.
Most of your operatives will be deployed to deter subversive elements that are planning to threaten the process, while others will be deployed to secure personnel and materials of the Independent National Electoral Commission, as well as other critical national infrastructure.
Baba added that to enhance mobility and be combat ready, plans are underway to issue more weaponry and operational vehicles for operatives of the police mobile force.
The PMF under my leadership will in due course be reorganized, adequately equipped, trained and reoriented with the goal of restoring it within the original concept. In furtherance to this, all the squadron commanders shall be leaving this conference with new sets of operational assets which have been approved for issuance with a view to sharpening our operational capacity.
As the meeting continues behind closed doors, the IGP charged operatives to remain apolitical while being ruthless with violent elements that may wish to test the common will to deliver a transparent electoral process.